I use a 1/8 4x8 ply panel to cover the driver's side wall. Before that, I'll make a few templates of where the ceiling cross members are attached to the wall. And then a template for the top right corner.
This is a driver's side airbag that's normally hidden behind that black styrofoam block.
I cut off the left part of the black styrofoam cover and reinstall it over the side airbag mechanism. I may adjust it further at a later stage. I copy the template locations and check how it fits after all the work is done. The Y-Way will find its way inside the cabinets. The rear end of the panel will be attached to a window support column. I use 2 plus nuts to connect it to the metal wall. I use the support to locate the hole for the plus nut. And then drill the hole. Sand it flush and paint the exposed metal. The plus nut is inserted in the hole and attached with 2 wrenches. After the support is attached to the top plus nut, I do the same for the bottom one. The front window will remain open behind the Murphy bed. The rear one will be covered with the closet and the kitchen area.